All right. Frozen vegetables. I just take them frozen right out of the bag. Coat them with a little bit of olive oil. Just drizzle a little bit on it to kind of coat it. Get my bit of salt. You know I have to use garlic salt. Yeah. And pepper. Quick, easy, let's clean up. So, I'm gonna take this. Fold it in. Cut the ends in good. And both ends. Take a little bit of getting stirred. Put them in the oven for maybe about 30 minutes on 400. Toast them, still fresh and crunchy. Got a lot of bites.